Hello, you guys, and welcome to another edition of NXT. As here tonight, our main event will be Hideo Itami versus Cassius Ohno for the NXT Championship. But kicking us off here tonight, it is actually going to be a two-match show here tonight. So we have this match, and then we have our main event for the NXT Championship. And here today in our opening match, we are going to have the deranged Jack Doe facing off against local indie talent who has come here to NXT for a potential tryout, Sam Shaw. And if you guys know Sam Shaw from Impact Wrestling, you know that this is going to kind of be an even playing field, although I would definitely say Jack Doe is the more psychotic of the two. Sam Shaw, of course, just stalking a woman, and Jack Doe, for all we know, has committed murder and basically killed Eric Young by sending him off a cliff in an ambulance. But nevertheless, these two will go one-on-one here, our opening contest here on NXT. Ooh! Sam Shaw feeling the shot of that big boot. I always thought he looked like Dexter from that TV show Dexter. Good show. Oh man! Weird ending, but good show. Jack Doe sends him off the ropes and now into a hard clothesline. As yet again, Little Miss Bliss on the outside. Alexa Bliss watches on. Oh, Jack Doe putting him in the corner and just targeting away. Oh, Jack Doe blocked the shot. And a Russian leg sweep. Barely any offense in this match for Sam Shaw thus far. Oh, man. As Jack Doe puts him down. Clubbing blow to the back of the head. And whoa, over the top rope we go. Down to the floor. And Little Miss Bliss sends it back into the ring. And the referee not disqualifying Jack Doe and Alexa Bliss. But then again, if Sam Shaw is to hit or strike Alexa Bliss, then Jack Doe will be awarded the contest. And look at this. And lifted up onto his shoulders. Oh, Jack Doe spikes him with a DDT. Holy cow. What is this? Oh, Jack Doe going under the ring for a... Oh, and the referee. Referee distracted. Oh, man. Alexa Bliss paying dividends. The baseball bat off the back of the head. Smart move. Alexa Bliss fidgeting with the corner turnbuckle pad, allowing Jack Doe to come in and, oh, use that baseball bat, and now using his head, headbutts into the corner. Oh, man. And Jack Doe, Sam Shaw, after taking that baseball bat to the head, has not gotten any offense in, and there's a drop kick. As psychos go, no psycho is more crazy. Ooh, than Jack Doe right now in NXT as he counters a shot. Sam Shaw trying to come back into this match, but an uppercut takes him down and directly into that submission hold. The head about to touch the back of the neck. And Jack Doe, submission hold locked in, and Sam Shaw has to tap out. And once again, this psychopath, Jack Doe, with yet another win this week over Sam Shaw. And Jack Doe really ranking up those wins. We could be looking at a future contender for the NXT title. Oh, wait a minute. What is going on here? Oh, a super kick! Super kick delivered. Oh, wait. And Jack Doe doesn't look like he's finished just yet. Jack Doe with a steel chair at hand. And Alexa Bliss looks like she's loving this. And Jack Doe. Oh my god! Shot to the skull! And another shot, this time to the back. Oh, and again! Steel chair shot. Oh man! And Jack Doe sends a message to the rest of the locker room. Does this man know any shame? Well, an interesting promo there from a seemingly new superstar to the NXT roster, and switching gears from new and arriving NXT stars to the current ones. Our NXT champion Hideo Itami will defend his championship for the first time here tonight against Chris Hero, as many people know him, and Cassius Ohno. Ladies and gentlemen, it is friend versus friend, the knockout artist versus the master of the go to sleep in our main event. Chris Hero coming to NXT just a few weeks ago and coming out and saying to Hideo Itami, basically, I want to be your first match in my arrival to NXT. And technically, he was in a tag team match with Hideo Itami against Bobby Roode and Roderick Strong, which those two would win, and thus William Regal has declared that Cassius Ohno will now face Hideo Itami here tonight for the NXT Championship. And here comes Cassius Ohno wearing that classic green attire. As many people know, that was his old attire back when he was first in NXT before he left under interesting circumstances concerning many people saying he had weight problems. And now he is back here, still a little bit bigger, but perhaps that mask will help him out here against his friend, the master of that go-to sleep, the GTS, against Hideo Itami. I am excited to see this match come about. Hideo Itami, who defeated Braun Strowman at TakeOver The End. One go to sleep, that's all it takes. And if he can hit it on Braun Strowman, then that definitely means he can hit it on Cassius Ohno. But it's not a matter of lifting the weight up. It's about beating Cassius Ohno down to the point where he can hit that GTS. And Hideo Itami has been saying, I will defend this championship against anybody just as long as you step to me. Cassius Ohno stepped up. Hideo Itami said, let's do it. And now we are here tonight. Hideo Itami's first title defense against his best friend, Cassius Ohno. Something has got to give. And hopefully, for my sake and everybody's sake, hopefully this friendship isn't one of those things. Because either way, these two are really good friends. Whether they're facing off against each other or like last week when they were in that tag team match, it was a great match. These two are great friends. And I expect nothing more than an instant classic here on NXT as we inch further and further to WWE 2K18 and that universe mode. So who will be the champion heading into that event as our last TakeOver event before we switch over to 2K18 will be NXT TakeOver in Dallas. And you know what they say, everything is bigger in Texas, and whoever is going to win this tonight, that is going to be a big deal heading into TakeOver. That's what it's all about there in the ring, the NXT Championship. And guys, this is the kind of action you can see all the time here on the WrestleDude channel. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe, because we are getting into in-ring introductions with Cassius Ohno and the NXT Champion, Hideo Itami. Hideo Itami, definitely the smaller of the two, as they stare across the ring from each other. Here we go. This matchup now officially underway. Oh man, and Hideo Itami. Ooh, nice forearms sending Cassius Ohno into the corner. Oh, Cassius. Oh, hold on. Hideo Itami. Oh, Cassius looking for that rolling elbow, and Hideo Itami rolls him up into a cover and a kick out. Now Hideo Itami, oh, Cassius Ohno picking him up into a power slam, and Hideo rolls out of the ring, and the crowd are loving it. And the referee now continuing, or starting his count. Hideo Itami coming up the stairs. And remember, these two, they are good friends, but something's got to give here tonight. Ooh, that may be Hideo Itami. Ooh, it's Cassius Ohno. Oh, wait a minute. Again, sent into a power slam. Ooh, Cassius. Oh, back and forth they go. Ooh, Hideo Itami, open hand, palm strikes. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Hideo Itami's. I guess Hideo must have got the better of himself taunting and getting involved with the fans, and Cassius Ohno rolled him up. Oh, there are no heels. There are no faces in this match. It's just two incredible competitors fighting over the NXT Championship. Cassius Ohno has been gone from NXT for several years. Oh, man. And he is back here to claim a championship and an opportunity that he felt like he lost. He's a former NXT Tag Team Champion, I believe. Or no, I believe he was in a tag team with, Cesaro? But I can't remember the name. The name perplexes me. Back when Cesaro was on the indies. Now, what was it? The Kings of Wrestling? The Swords? No, that's the Swords of X6. As Hideo Itami stops and slows down Cassius Ohno. Oh, and if Hideo Itami can get this rolling into that third gear, much like this. And Cassius Ohno. Oh, whoa! Cassius Ohno running kick. That has got to be all. And a kick out from Hideo. What a running kick by Cassius Ohno. And now Ohno trapping Hideo Itami in the legs. Hideo Itami has to now make his way back to his feet. And Cassius Ohno now has to keep Hideo Itami at bay. And now Ohno. Oh, man. A shot right to the back of the head. And he can definitely hit that rolling discus elbow out of nowhere. And there are several more moves of Chris Hero or Cassius Ohno, whichever one you want to call him, that we still have not seen in this match yet. Oh, man. And now Cassius sending him over the top rope. Just to send him right back inside. Oh, and down to the mat below. And Cassius. Trying to chop him down, keep the little man down. And a spin kick. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, sends him over the top rope yet again. Are we still going to see it? Oh, Hideo flips over the rope, able to roll him up. Just looking to get the quick win here. Referee has to get into position, though. And a kick out, indeed. And Cassius Ohno is in complete shock, as am I. Oh, man. Cassius on the top rope. What are we looking for here? Superplex on the way. Oh, into a Falcon's Arrow. Falcon's Arrow off the top rope into the cover on the NXT Champion. And a kick out by Hideo. And Cassius. Oh, man. Taking a hard shot to the back of Hideo. And once again. Oh, and now targeting that arm. Now flipping around. Perhaps looking for the electric chair drop. Oh, no, wait. Reverse DDT. Hideo Itami able to counter. Oh, into a suplex. And Hideo starting to roll. And Hideo chants are starting to fill the arena here. Here we go. Sending him over the top rope and down to the floor. And Cassius, he's not sticking as many moves as he has to here. Hideo Itami rolling him back inside the ring. Cassius Ohno may have landed right on his leg. Into the cover. And Cassius Ohno with just enough time. Oh, whoa, Cassius. Oh, man, right to the leg. Oh, taking out the leg there. And Cassius Ohno, here we go, send into the ropes, oh man, and Cassius Ohno now taking it to Hideo Itami on the bottom rope and a leg drop guillotine on that rope, and now Ohno, very rarely do you see him go to the top rope, Hideo is down and out, and Hideo slowly but surely getting back to his feet. Cassius, oh man, a kick from off the top rope, cover on Hideo Itami, is this it? No, it is not. Instead, Hideo able to kick out, oh wait a minute, and Hideo, look at this, running into Gary, Talk about those strong style strikes. Cover. And no! Oh no! Just barely able to kick out yet again. Oh, and Ohno. Oh man. And now Cassius Ohno again. Oh, a clubbing blow to the back of the head. And now Ohno. What's he looking for here? He's too close to Hideo for that discus big boot. Oh, wait a minute. Chris Hero has him on his shoulders. Looking for that discus big, or discus elbow from the electric teardrop position. Oh, wait a minute. He's got him up. Look at the strength of Hideo Itami. Powerbomb. And a kick out by Cassius. Hideo Itami is awestruck. And Hideo Itami is feeling it. Gonna try and go for the GTS. Oh, no, wait. Cassius. Oh, great moves. Great moves indeed. Look at this. Spins him around. Neck breaker. And Cassius, big elbow strike. That has got to be all. New NXT champion. Crown here tonight, and no. Cassius Ohno. Feeling the effects here. And oh man! Ohno laying into Hideo here. Once again, looking for the electric chair drop. Oh no, wait, Hideo Itami ducks underneath. Once again, looking for a suplex. Oh, and gets it. And Hideo. Now up to the top rope. What are we gonna see here? Oh, Ohno! Moving out of the way of a potential elbow drop. And now Cassius, with him on his shoulders, drops him down, discus elbow to the back of the skull. Cover. Will this be it? Hideo fighting out a no. A two count and a kick out. And Chris Hero, Cassius Ohno, the knockout artist, whichever one you want to call him, is starting to get irate here. And Cassius now heading up to the top rope. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Hideo. Oh, look at this. Chris Hero once again. Oh, that big kick. And now Chris Hero. Oh, no, looking for the discus big boot. And look at this. Oh, instead reverses it and goes for the big clothesline to the back of the head. Didn't have the spacing for it. Oh, man. And oh, no. Oh, Hideo, running kick. And once again, Cassius Ohno in trouble. Here we go. Elbow dropping. This time he hits it. Cover. And a kick out again. Hideo Itami feeling it. Oh, what's this? Oh, sent over the top rope onto the apron. What is this? Hideo Itami. Oh. Oh, Cassius. Oh, what is this? You may be looking for it. Oh, Hideo. Oh. Oh, wait. Hideo lifting him up. Oh, and slamming the legs. Slamming those legs right onto the steel steps. Now rolling discus elbow of his own. Hideo Itami now has Ohno down and out on the floor. Oh, wait a minute. And the referee had a count of six. Referee is at a count of six. Count of seven. Ohno getting back up to... Oh, Cassius Ohno! Discus elbow from off the top rope. Hideo Itami ran right into a discus elbow. Holy cow. The referee can't believe it. This crowd can't believe it. Oh no, into the cover. Off an elbow in midair. Is that enough? Two. And a kick out by Hideo again. You have got to be kidding me. And now, oh no, looking for it. Cassius Ohno, here we go. Oh, what the? What? What was that? What the hell was that? Oh no! He's in disbelief after, oh, trying to go for his move, the referee didn't see. Hideo hit a low blow! And now Hideo, with him up, go to sleep! Wait, what? Oh my god. And yet again, calling him up to his feet, Hideo Itami, not done with him yet, gonna go for it a second time. Go to sleep! And yet again, Hideo doesn't go for the cover this time, lifts him up. Oh no, 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 no. He's gonna try and go for it a third time. Go to sleep. Oh no, no. And Hideo Itami retains the NXT Championship in convincing fashion. Three GTSs to Cassius Ohno. Three GTSs puts down Ohno. I cannot believe this. Hideo Itami using a low blow on his own friend to retain the title. Here tonight on NXT, I can't believe this. Hideo celebrating in the ring with his newly retained title. And wait, what? Are you kidding me? Is he here? Yes, he is! Drew McIntyre has just been signed to NXT!